speeches, like, I dreamed of this for years, and I've been dreaming for a long time since I can remember playing football for a long time, so this is a great experience. First and foremost, I'd like to thank God. Without them, none of this would happen. None of this would be possible. My path has been filled with great moments and many obstacles, but my dream has always been the same. There are many people that helped me reach my goal along the way. I thank every coach that has pushed me and helped me fuel me to find the love and passion for the game. To my Irvington Bruins family, to all the trainers, mentors, and people who supported me throughout the years, I thank them. To my family who stayed with me and supported me through the thick and thin, I thank them. To all the college coaches, before that, I like to thank both my parents, my right and my left hand. I thank them for always being there for me and continue to be there. I like to thank all the college coaches that recruited me throughout the process. But for the next 3 to 4 years, I'll be taking my time to Notre Dame University.
Take your time, man.
Thank you. Let's go, let's party.
Coverage here shortly, but that's it for as far as the commitment stream goes. Stay tuned, Irish Sports Daily.